我们。
I'm going to miss their warmth, humour, their appreciation of me as a human being, and their general kindness, actually.
Year 14s, I had them as a form class in years 9, 10, 11 and 12, and I'll miss all their wee different personalities. There were loads of crack.
I will miss the friendliness of your year group. I think that you're a year group that whenever you walk down the corridor and you bump into someone, you say, "Hi, Miss Gribbons," which is a small thing, but it's really nice rather than someone slamming the door in your face.
Well, I will certainly miss year 14 when they leave. I think they've been a really great year group in so many ways. I've enjoyed working with them. They have been so helpful to me, and they have been very, very supportive of each other. And very generous in giving their time. There's a great community spirit in the year group, and that's lovely to see. And I think we'll all miss them when they go, but I would hope that they would keep in touch and come to visit every now and then.
Definitely the individuals, because when you're in school, it's like one big family. You do life together and build relationships with people over the years. So you're one big family, and once people move on to bigger and better things, you never see them again. So you just miss all the different individuals. So take care, everybody.
And I do, I love all the different personalities in the class and love the way you all interact with each other. And I do, like, whenever I started this year and I saw my timetable, I checked to see whenever I had you, because I was looking forward to those classes. And I thought, like, that would make my week really good whenever I get to that class. So you are a lovely class to have, and I will miss you all, each one of you, whenever you go.
My favourite memory of this year's 14, getting to know lots about Leisha Dalton's boyfriend. Actually, was yeah, that was kind of some interesting conversations there.
A favourite memory would be from a digital technology class and all these stories, and after we've had throughout the year.
My favourite memory is GCSE English on Friday afternoon, where there was always a lovely sing-song that went along with whatever work we were doing.
My favourite memory is of the Christmas concert. And I think I chose it because there was so little time to prepare it. It was really, really well organised. It was a tremendous success. There was lots of money raised for charity, which was wonderful. And that was a great credit to the charity committee and to everyone who contributed. And I think it got everyone into the Christmas spirit and was a lovely way to end the term.
Favourite memory? Well, apart from JLS comeback tours. A favourite memory, definitely GCSE history. If you were there, you know. Debates, discussion, and drama.
Like, I remember getting pizza for the AS revision class. Really good.
Just prepare well, work hard, and stay out of trouble.
To be good, revise hard, and enjoy the future.
My advice is just embrace your future, enjoy everything, even the hard bits, because they will build your opportunities and your memories. Have an absolutely brilliant life.
I would say be very, very aware of how precious time is and make the most of it in the best way possible, and try to make a difference whatever you do. And I hope for each one of you that all of you in this country.
Yes, be confident, stand up for what you believe in, be nice and be kind, and be fabulous.
Yeah. Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Give it all you had, and I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. say
I will. Forever.
Any advice for the future?
Oh, hold on. Can you ask me that one again? Yeah. I actually got good advice here, right?
Okay.
Hold on. Right.
Leisha, is that too close?
That's fine. That kind of looks like you're doing like an apology video.
Oh, mate, I'm so scared.